Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Subenuli and this is my partner.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Syafiq Ahdi Mat Sofi and I am from RSR13D.
And we both gonna cover leadership element in Lee Chong Wei, The Rise of Legend movie. Let's go. The element of motivation we can see in two characters, which is junior coach of Lee Chong Wei and Miss Boon Sidek. First one, junior coach of Lee Chong Wei, as he don't want Lee Chong Wei to give up, even though in 11 years old, Lee Chong Wei doesn't get called up for national team because he is too short. And then he practice jumping until he become height. And then in 17 years old, he got the national team camp call up. So as what we can see, the coach giving him a motivation to not give up. As what we can see in Miss Boon Sidek, after the Badminton Association of Malaysia meeting, as they don't want Lee Chong Wei in the national team, but Miss Boon take a responsibility to let him in the national team. After the meeting, Miss Boon enter the gym and see Lee Chong Wei is still practice, because Lee Chong Wei said that he is lack of stamina and that's the reason why he is losing to Lin Dan. But Miss Boon said that that's not true, because Lee Chong Wei have very good stamina and skill, just that the mentality is not there. So Miss Boon giving some advice and some motivation to Lee Chong Wei, and Lee Chong Wei increase his mentality, and as what we can see in Malaysia Open, Lee Chong Wei can beat Lin Dan. So next we move to the element of teamwork. As what we can see in the scene, that when they are training at the beach, Lee Chong Wei get tired and falling down, and then one of his friend stop running and help to lift him up and continue training. The friend name is Yap Kun Chin, and as what we can see in that scene, that shows where Yap Kun Chin doesn't continue training when he see Chong Wei at the back falling down, and then he helped Chong Wei to continue training. That shows the united in the team and there is teamwork, even though in the training showing in the scene. So next, as what we can see, the teamwork when Miss Boon always giving a advice talk and giving Lee Chong Wei the tactical and giving Lee Chong Wei an idea to play better. So that shows the teamwork between coach and player in the movie.
So next we go to the leadership element, which is communication. So we can see the element of leadership in communication in this movie when the Badminton Association of Malaysia in a meeting about to decide to take Lee Chong Wei in a national training for a future badminton in our country. In the two meetings, they give their opinion and share their opinion about to take Lee Chong Wei as a national athlete or not. Furthermore, the other elements of leadership is a decision making. So Miss Boon Sidek decide to not bring Lee Chong Wei to the competition All England because Lee Chong Wei have a knee injury. Even though Lee Chong Wei willing to participating to the All England tournament, but Miss Boon Sidek does not want to Lee Chong Wei involved in this competition because it will influence in a bad injury to the future and will destroy the dream of Lee Chong Wei to be a world champ, to get a title number one in the world. Miss Sidek also decide to take Lee Chong Wei to be a part of Malaysian badminton athlete. Even the BAM disagree to take him as an athlete. And then Miss Boon still maintain Lee Chong Wei in the national team, even got assistance from the BAM because they said that Lee Chong Wei doesn't have a good basic in the badminton. Also, it wastes the time to train Lee Chong Wei to put hope in him to be a great badminton athlete. Miss Boon also take a risk if he failed to train Lee Chong Wei and will be fired as a national badminton coach.
So that's all from me and my partner. thank you for watching and goodbye.